Alright, now we've done lick one and lick two. Lick three is where it gets a little complicated, and you actually have to kind of take a sloppy approach to hitting the lick. And you're going to be hitting one or two strings. It's focused on the second and third string right here, number two and number three. And you're going to slide from the sixth fret to the seventh fret on the third string. And let me just do the lick so you can hear what it's at. It's basically what the lick is. And when you kind of play it at tempo, it's kind of like, it's kind of sloppy, right? So six to seven. Most of the emphasis is on the third string. That's on the second string there at the sixth fret. Which is how I do it. I just sort of flail on it. And so, two strings and then one string. Sliding from 7 to 5 to 3, then to open. Slide from 7 to 5. Pick 3. Pick open. And that gets us to that point.